Hello, and welcome back to another edition of Memescape News, the best information on the current happenings of the Memescape. I'm your host, Evan, and we have another week, as we typically do when time progresses, so let's get into the current events. In terms of current events this week, unfortunately, it's not so happy. El Ricitas, better known as the Laughing Spanish Guy from all those beautiful videos where they replace the captions with random bullshit, has passed away. He was a celebrity in Spain, best known for, of course, his laugh and bringing joy everywhere he went. A video of an interview, I'm not sure if it was really an interview or just a discussion with a fellow TV host that he had, discussing a story about him putting pans in the water to clean, and when he came back, they were all floating away, went absolutely viral in the early 2000s, in the late 2000s, I should say.
Voy a la playa, había subido la marea. Eso.
Eso. And people changed captions to be about a million things. One of the ones that I remember in particular, back from 2017, was the Apple removes the headphone jack one.
Vamos a fregar todo lo que hay aquí, ¿eh? Y ya mañana hablaremos. Tú sabes que cuando coges un restaurante nuevo, todo limpieza, para mañana inaugurarlo. A las 11 de la mañana limpia la cocina. Voy a la playa, había subido la marea. Cualquiera estaba donde está la playa, ¿sabes? A lo mejor está en el barco ese del petróleo.
En el Prestige.
En el Prestige ese. Y ya no fui más. Me fui andando a coger los amarillos hasta hoy.
We're all gonna miss this guy. He brought joy into a lot of people's lives, and sad to see him go. Let's get into the meme economy. Meme economy is down this week. I don't have a whole lot to talk about. I was going to talk about that meme where you have a logo and like there's the different segments are labeled different things. Like listening to a Lemon Demon album. This is really good. I think I'm gay now. But I can't find enough. I can't find enough of them. So if you happen to see this and you want to help me out, send me as many as you can find and I will cover it next week. But in the meantime, I do have a different format that we can talk about, and that's people explaining stuff. More specifically, fans explaining stuff. And it's about and I'm sure you know exactly what I'm talking about. It's the group of various different people going absolutely wild over random stuff with the Powerpuff Girls music in the background. Here's just a few of them. Thank you. can I say? This is all about making fun of various groups of different people. Has a lot of ironic elements to it. It can be satirical, can be commentary, social commentary, it can be a million different things. And it's not too difficult to make if you know how to make them. So, should you? If you have the ability to invest, I'd say so. This isn't a meme that's going to get you a ton of returns, but it's something that's definitely going to bring a joy to whoever does see it. So I think that's a win in my book. And besides, if you want to make something, don't worry about whether it's going to be successful. The primary concern is really, at the end of the day, what's going to make you happy to make. So that's all. That's enough for me. You know? Yeah. Because I don't have anything else, I do feel like I've cheated you all a little bit for this edition. But what can I do? The market ebbs and flows. Someday, I will have a large panel of various groups of people all doing segments on this show, but until that happens, you're going to be stuck with me. And with that, here's this edition's meme of the week. That's about it for this edition of Memescape News. Did I miss something? Or say something inaccurate? Let me know right down there in the comments section. I'll see your beautiful face yelling at me, and I'll know I did something wrong, and I will cover it in the next edition. See you ladies and gents later.